Houel, Jean-Pierre Louis Laurent. French engraver and painter, born at Rouen about 1735, studied painting and engraving in Italy, and also wrote four volumes entitled Voyage Pittoresque de Sidle, de Malle et de Lipari, 1782 through 1787. His name is listed on the rosters of the Lodge of the Nine Sisters at Paris for the years 1783, 1784, 1806. Brother Houel died on November 14, 1813, at Paris.